Hello viewers, welcome to another Arduino programming series video. In my previous video, we have learned how to use Arduino IDE software, how to write a program, how to build and generate hex file, and how to use that hex file in the Proteus to simulate the circuit in order to check the functionality of Arduino. In this tutorial, we will learn the most basic function of any controller, which is to read digital input and to write digital output. The digital input, or digital output, has two values, either 0 or 1. Or you can also say either 0 or the VCC, which is equal to the supply voltage of Arduino. Let's get started with the code. First of all, don't forget to select the Arduino board in Arduino IDE software. Here we define the pins. It means that we assign names to the pin number. For example, the blink LED is assigned to pin number 10, LED is assigned to pin 8, and button is assigned to pin 9. Then we use the function void setup, so whatever commands are written in this function will be executed once at the start of the program. So pin mode commands are used to assign pin number 8 and pin number 10 as output pins, whereas pin mode button input is used to assign pin number 9 as input pin. Then comes void loop function. So whatever written in this function will be executed over and over again. The first part of this program will be to blink an LED, means to turn off and turn on the LED over and over again. First of all, I use the delay of 1000 milliseconds, which is equal to 1 second. Then use the command digital write to set pin number 10 as high to turn on the LED. Next, I used a delay of 1 second and then use the same command digital write to turn off the LED. This is how you can control the digital output. The next part of the program is used to read the digital input, and based on the value of the digital input, it will either turn on the LED or turn off the LED. The function digital read will read the digital value on pin number 9. Because the pin number 9 is named button in the definition. When the button is pressed, the pin 9 is equal to 1. On reading value equals to 1, the function digital write will set the pin number 8 as high, turning on the LED. And when button is released, the value or the digital input is 0 on pin number 9. As a result, this command digital write will turn off the LED. This is how you can read or write digital input and output. Finally, let's check the program and verify whether it is working according to the program or not. Run the simulation and see LED starts blinking. This confirm Arduino digital output function. And this is for the digital input. As I press the button, the 5 volt will appear at pin 9, and when the 5 volts appear at pin 9, it will turn on the LED attached to the pin 8. You can see the LED starts to glow. You can see now the Arduino is reading the digital input, and as the switch is released, the LED is turned off. This is all about reading and writing digital input and digital output respectively. For more interesting videos on Arduino programming, please stay tuned, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.